Hi guys, it's Francis. I'm at Stillwater Farm in Watermill, New York, and I came to check to see if this really strong hive that was doing so good had started to draw the frames in the super. I did have a queen excluder on that I removed because I realized it was a mistake with the help of a friend of mine, Mike, but came here today to check that. And I'm going to show you what I found. She's queenless. The bees have decided to start filling in the empty cells with nectar. And as I went through both boxes, this is just one frame. Two on them. Here's the second one. They are all capped. And here's another one. Here's another one. So, what am I going to do? I'm going to leave one of those frames with the supersedures on it in the main hive, and I'm going to make two splits in two of these little five frame mating nooks that I have. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that as quick as I can. This one has nice brood on the opposite side. And there. And put this one back in here. going to give an extra shake of bees into this one here. We know that when we do this, most of the worker bees will go back to the original hive, and most of the nurse bees will stay with the split. That's it for now. These two, I'm gonna just move over here towards the end of the line and see how they go. Hopefully this hive sorts itself out, because they have been absolutely excellent so far. So that's it, guys. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. Thanks a million. See you next time.